spring. We waited the brisk late winter months for a day like this. We waited for a day to stretch our wings. We waited for a day to fling a fresh dozen new arrows. But what is it? What is it about spring that gets our blood flowing? Is it the birds migrating home? Or maybe it's the bees coming awake in the hives? To everyone, spring is different. To me, it's a chance to take a walk in the woods. It's a chance to smell the earth. Chance to see some green showing through, and the chance to sit in my favorite turkey spot, seasons, only a couple days away. Or maybe just our minds anticipating that hunting season really isn't so far away.